What's going on YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. Okay, so right out the gate, if you're not already following me on Instagram, Hip Hop Classics Daily, all one word, please go do so right now. You see my account right there. So I just saw this post. Wack just put it up. Please hit the like for me. He's reacting to 6ix9ine trolling Snoop Dogg. He's sending 6ix9ine a warning. So I'm going to show you what he got up. Snoop Dogg signed to Death Row 1992 to 1998. 6ix9ine born May 1996. Shut the fuck up talking about some shit you know nothing about. He said, at 6ix9ine, this ain't NY, my dude. With the West, you ain't going to attack our OGs with this shit. You see, we got a protocol that says a little dude can't fade an OG. They got little homies and soldiers under them for that. Suge Knight himself don't respect a snitch, and that's what the fuck you are. Keep Snoop Dogg name out your mouth. Play with somebody from your area before you get played with. So, Wack apparently feeling some type of way about Snoop Dogg getting attacked by 6ix9ine. He's warning 6ix9ine. He says, keep Snoop Dogg name out your mouth. Play with somebody from your area before you get played with. So, this is an interesting situation. 6ix9ine, if you missed it, called Snoop Dogg a snitch. There's been allegations over the years of Snoop Dogg allegedly snitching. There's even paperwork out there in regards to Snoop Dogg, alleged paperwork that a lot of people have used and was the reason that they call Snoop a snitch. So 6ix9ine basically saying, how are you gonna call me a snitch, Snoop Dogg, when you have this smut on your name? So Snoop Dogg took to Instagram. He addressed snitching, but he never addressed this paperwork situation, which was very interesting to me because that's what we really want to know. What does Snoop Dogg have to say about this alleged paperwork that people out here have been talking about for a long time? That's what I'd be really curious to see. This is interesting that Wack deciding to hop on board. He's backing Snoop Dogg. He's telling 6ix9ine, again, keep Snoop Dogg name out your mouth. Play with somebody from your area before you get played with. Unfortunately for Wack, 6ix9ine, in my opinion, is rolling with the feds. Nobody's going to be playing with him in any capacity. And this is just more of what people are going to have to deal with when it comes to him. Because at the end of the day, I don't think anything's going to happen to him. I don't think anybody's going to touch him. I don't even think there's a possibility something might happen to him. So 6ix9ine will continue doing what he does. We'll see if he responds to Wack. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, though. Hit the like, subscribe, share. Leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell, too, if you're subscribed. Appreciate you watching. Peace.